pop up on stream at some point. So, seems like our match is starting very soon.
Yeah, there are the fist bumps. We're going to Smashville for game number one. Before we get into it, Cloud is banned here at Elysium 2, yeah. So no Cloud today. Maybe that's why we're seeing the Bayo, because I do think normally Longo plays the Cloud in doubles, but not today. Let's see if our Dutchies can pull the upset, as Longo and Schlieger are not only teammates, but also probably a higher seed.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, both are pretty highly ranked in Germany. And also on the EU PR, if I'm
the
fair,
EU
if I'm correct.
PR.
Yeah,
it's a new thing, man. We're growing. Well, actually, we're not growing so much. But when Ultimate comes out, we'll have all systems in place. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Yeah, definitely.
So I think it's going to be really interesting to see Rax play versus Schlieger, you know, because Mewtwo is very susceptible to those Meta Knight ladder combos, but of course Bayo is a menace, so I think it's going to be some interesting dynamics, seeing if Sai can keep Longo away so the Rax can maybe get some of those ladders. Oh, ooh. Just an F smash though, yep. As unfortunately for Schlieger, he was grabbed by his teammate, Longo, no place to go. Actually kind of crazy how that F smash did not hit Bayo, but did hit Schlieger, even though he was on the other side.
Yeah, I mean... Hitboxes can be weird, man.
Yeah, especially the grab mechanics in this game, you know? It's you never know what you're going to get.
So far, going quite even, I guess.
Yeah,
even though Schlieger has been taking some damage. Oh, wow, yeah. Like, okay, there we go.
This is doubles, man.
This is doubles.
Someone dies, rest dies as well. That's how it should be.
Like, Game & Watch, obviously, very light, but also, like, very good kill power in doubles as well.
Oh, look at that,
that just killed so early.
Yeah, like Tutut, it's so powerful. But personally, I would never feel really comfortable with it because Rage messes it up.
Yeah.
I would hate losing not just my kill confirm, but just the function of my up air due to Rage.
Yeah, I think Sai has the percents in his head, so it should be fine.
Yeah, it's just that as soon as Game & Watch gets the Rage, you know, second hit will just practically never connect. It's a sad life, but Sai makes him, you know, he gets it to work really well. So far, the Dutchies have been doing quite well, quite well. Of course, they have been a static team ever since the game launched, I believe.
Yes, for a very long time.
So they know each other.
Oh, that was very random a B, I guess.
But that's the beauty of doubles, man. You can just spam those moves like a B, because you know your teammate has your back. Okay, same with the Tornado, yo. Normally very unsafe. In doubles, you can get away with a lot more stuff.
Yeah, like, I don't know if it's been nerfed, but I remember Game & Watch and Meta Knight having some sort of, like, really weird tornado combo.
Yeah. Game & Watch just pops them up. I think they use the windbox on the trampoline, and Meta Knight should be already up there, and then just carries you off.
Yeah. Ooh, I'm... Yeah, I was about to say, I was amazed Psy didn't die earlier, but oh... Okay.
So that's yeah, very unfortunate for the blue team, and they had been pretty even in pretty much the entire game, but
this is why Psy is considered best Game & Watch. Gets too nice in a row.
Yeah. If only he'd hit him too, you know. That's the way to close out the 2v1 as Game & Watch, just 9 the both of them. I don't think he's gonna get a third one though. It's looking dire for the Dutch team.
It's looking really hard. Alright, that F smash will do some damage.
Unfortunately for him, got scared, rolled back. You can never roll back when they fire their charge balls at you. Whether it's Samus, Lucario, or Mewtwo, we just don't do it, because you're gonna get hit anyway.
Yeah, I mean, like, those charge projectiles are very intimidating sometimes.
Yeah,
especially
and of course,
like in those pressure situations.
And
so,
then the instinct is, you know, oh, gotta get away.
Yeah.
But if you're gonna roll, you should roll in, because then you pass it. I don't know, moet je muk vragen. So they're wondering if it's a best of five?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
I don't even know.
I generally think it's good etiquette for doubles to only have best of five at the finals, you know?
Yeah, or like top three or something like that. Yeah.
Like losers finals, grand finals, winners finals.
Indeed.
Not like maybe semis, but definitely not quarters. So I think they're going to get just the best of three. Maybe Sai wants to know if he should gamble with the Luigi. I don't think he should, by the way.
I think this team is fine. They just need to
just hit the knights.
Find a way around mainly like Bayo. I think Bayo was like the biggest problem.
Yeah, if they can keep... I think actually maybe the Sai should go Pit. I think Pit would have an easier time, you know, holding Bayo at bay with better dash grab, better, you know, ground stuff. And then Rux can maybe get those ladders going.
Yeah, I think they want to focus more on like team combos, but I haven't seen too much in the previous game.
It's because they just keep on getting interrupted. So I think they should focus on, you know, keeping especially Bayo away. And I think Game & Watch in general, just considering his neutral tools, just has to concede too much ground by default to whatever Bayo likes to throw out, which, you know, is perfectly fine in singles if you can dance around it. But you don't want to give them an opening to your teammate if he's doing some kind of crazy combo, as we know Meta Knight can do.
So yeah, counterpick to battlefield. They counterpick to battlefield. Hopefully, Psy will live a little bit longer this time. But Mewtwo will also,
Yeah, it's kind of a double-edged sword, you know. You're kind of sacrificing Meta Knight's crazy combo kill power for a bit more survivability against the other team, which also, you know, keep kills off the top in general. But I think it's a good trade. I think in general, Meta Knight is gonna have an easier time killing.
Oh wow, that didn't even kill.
Battlefield, baby.
Yeah.
That's the counter pick.
Yes.
Fortunately, you don't just need to survive. You need to actually hit your opponents, and that's where it's not really coming together for the blue team right now. It's both over 100 to just, you know, the low 30s on the red team.
Yeah, red team is definitely not giving them space this time.
Nah, they just do whatever they like, man. Just total control of the stage. But it's Bayonetta.
Yeah, it's Bayonetta comes back anyway.
As long as she got that double jump on Bayo, she can do anything.
Oh, that was interesting. Like the Mewtwo up throw into, like, they attempted the Bayo ladder. Mm-hmm. I haven't seen it before. Like,
yeah, I mean, normally they just do it from the ground.
Indeed.
Okay, maybe Rax can close out the Stalker Schlinger here. No, he misses the back air. Definitely would have done it, though. But he keeps him off stage.
Man, this is a crazy offstage battle between like Meta Knight, Bayonetta, Mewtwo.
Yeah, excellent save from Rux.
Actually, they all have like really crazy offstage games. So
they did really well is that Rux kept Slinger offstage, and as soon as he got on, Sai was there with the up smash. Unfortunately, he cannot save Rux from the up throw like Rux saved Sai from the witch stamp. So the blue team is still on the back foot, pretty much control for the red team. Oh! Battlefield again.
Yeah, barely. Oh, and then again, like the trampoline.
But again, no kill, man. As long as you got the jump, you can make it back from the bottom blast.
Oh!
A spike from Sai.
That was a pretty early spike as well. I think like 50, maybe 60.
Yeah,
like
that's really that key's really strong, you know?
That was really like a clutch moment for a blue team. And now they have a fair chance.
Yeah, it's basically even again in stocks. And Bayonetta could die at any moment, so it's all about survival for these lightweights on the blue team right now as they try to figure out a way to close out Longo's stock. Rux in trouble, Sai at the ledge. Okay, nice try from Sai, you know, first hit falling up air into the up smash. I don't think it's true, you know, but it can trip a lot of people up.
Yeah, definitely. Oh! That was kind of interesting.
Yeah, he had the right read, but not the right timing, if you know what I mean.
Oh, that almost killed. Oh. I can't believe it.
Game Watch, man, very light but also very strong.
Finally, Longo losing his first stock, but that was
soft nair.
Yeah.
So, of course, a quick revenge from Longo. That basically puts them back on even footing. Although Sai on the brink of death, he is gonna have to survive here. That's gonna be most important.
Yeah. To be fair, Schlinger's also really close to getting killed right now.
Yeah, they did.
If that was a 9, he was dead.
Oh! Shield break! And he gets pushed off the stage because at the most edge of Battlefield. Very nice play there from Blue Team. And now they got the stock advantage. And Sai has been living up till 144. Excellent job by the Game & Watch.
Sai has been a beast this game. Like, doing so much stuff at the ledge.
Yeah, and finally dying to a Bayonetta down air. But honestly, he could have died at 70 to that, so. Well job to him for surviving that long. Let's see if they can close it out, though.
I see like Schlinger getting spooked out by the Game Watch up smash every single time.
Oh, it's a scary move.
It's a really scary move, especially when you're this light, but still.
It's one of the moves where I feel like if you shield it, just walk away. Get out of there.
he should walk away more, I think. Yeah.
Okay. Here comes Schlinger, got some nice hits on Rax. Sai is looking very healthy, but if they can close out Rax's stock, it's going to be a 2v1 again.
Yeah.
I think that's what Red Team is looking for.
Definitely.
Oh, and that should be it.
And that's very unfortunate. Oh, Sai actually tried to save him, but
and
he also
died. SD's in the process. That is such a shame. Absolute buster at the final moments of game two. But, you know, they...